Happens when you sit a bunch of children down in front of a typewriter, complete and utter confusion.
Why is it? Oh my God. Oh! What does that mean when I move this stuff?
So what is that?
It's a typewriter.
Why do you know what it is?
Because I know a lot of antique stuff.
A lot of antique stuff. In the latest installment of the Kids React series, a bunch of kids were gathered to see if they know what a typewriter is and how it works. Now, most of them do know what typewriters are from watching movies and television, but they also couldn't understand how people ever use these machines. One child commented, "I feel very sad for them. They can't face time." You know? But I learned I learned to type on a manual typewriter. I'd defy anybody to find one outside of a museum today. And we actually had electric typewriters here, and when we converted to computers here, they put the typewriters in a big closet in the back, in a big a file cabinet in the back, and the computers died. And so they went out, and there were no ribbons.
Oh, my goodness.
For any of them. So I just do what I always do. I just sat back, put my hand back out. I said, "News time will start, and it will end, and we'll do something in between."
Isn't it kind of amazing just how rapidly things have changed over the last 15 to 20 years?
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, I can remember when I was in college, and I was taking an audio production class or something, and we literally still had the razor blades, and tape.
Cutting.
You were literally still cutting reel-to-reel tape, and then by the time I graduated from college, we were doing digital stuff.
Digital editing.
Remember developing film.
I did that.
In a photography class.
Yeah.
I'm a dinosaur, though. What's your excuse? You know, I drew on cave walls. So, you know, I hit people in the head with tree branches. I'm sorry, John.
That is your car into the house moment.
My head starts throbbing in pain.
I didn't mean it, John.
Got hit with a tree limb.